We are an innovation program and seed fund focused on transforming healthcare from Miami. We partnered with a local and national network of healthcare providers, insurance companies, and pharma to help our companies refine and scale their businesses. We go globally to attract the best entrepreneurial talent to bring it here to South Florida because we believe this city can become a globally recognized hub for healthcare innovation.
We realize there's an incredible opportunity to build a culture of innovation incubation. And that vehicle happened to come upon us. Startup Bootcamp Miami is actually a very well-known organization. These folks have done tremendous work outside of the United States.
When you spend time with Christian, with JC, with the group, you understand, you know, the real people, and they really want to make a real impact. We've got multiple contracts, relationships with major health systems. On the fundraising side, doing a Series A, they've been extremely helpful.
As part of our participation in the program, we did raise money. We did secure a contract with a large health system in Florida. We also are an active participant in an RFP with a payer in Florida. And those are all directly attributed to the participation in the program. Also, we acquired one of the other companies that had participated in the cohort.
As a result of Startup Bootcamp's mentorship and network, we have been able to secure a seven-figure seed round led by Miami Children's Health System, as well as starting to gain traction with some really premier brands in research.
Our experience with SBC Miami has absolutely and completely surpassed our expectations. And part of this is just a huge testament to the network that SBC has created that we all get access to as part of the program. This network is immense, it's vast. They've always been able to deliver on any connection I've requested.
We think that Miami is a perfect center now for great ideas in healthcare, not only in the delivery of healthcare, but probably healthcare services and specifically related to the population that we serve here, the Hispanic population.
The benefits for participating in the program have paid out dividends. I would highly recommend anyone who's considering to submit for selection days, and if you have the opportunity to participate in the program, I highly recommend doing so.
On a personal level, you know, Christian, JC, really amazing guys. So no matter what, you know, you'll have a good friendships. Health rights, civil rights, nowhere.